Our union Ask Me stands with you. Across Connecticut, we represent non-certified staff, including paraprofessionals, security officers, cafeteria workers, secretaries and custodians, and their parents too! They're part of the educational system and have a stake in seeing the best outcomes for our children. They too care! The problem is the cynicism that lies behind those who profess to care. One of the biggest bait and switch games going on right now is the sustained attack on the U.S. public school system. Yeah. Perpetrated by Alec, the Koch brothers, Walmart, disguised as concerned citizens and education reformers, hoping to persuade the parents of school-aged children the only way their kids are going to get a decent education is paying for something they can already get for free! Yeah. Mind you, these education reformers are the same people who want to privatize the world, the water we drink, the same people who want to add more toll roads, who want hikers to pay trail fees, who want city parks and public beaches to charge admission. And for Bridgeport, they get and pay for scavenger, carpet bagging, privatizing superintendents, like the one that just landed in Bridgeport. Where they worry about how to give an even bigger pension to the off-traded superintendent that currently landed in Windham. Teach a public school in a private charter school, you don't need either. Beyond that, the bottom line really does not have to do with school reform, but with community reform. We cannot separate the fact that the lowest scores tend to come from the poorest schools and the poorest communities where good jobs have disappeared. All children deserve to live in stable communities and not move every time the rent goes up or when a parent has to choose a new job. We cannot teach kids if they come to school hungry or sick or without hope that education is the ticket to the middle class. And we will never teach them if we treat them as a cup that needs filling. They will learn if they are safe and stable, and if we kindle the flame of wonder, spark the flame of curiosity, stoke the desire to open themselves fully to new worlds.